like architecture, where we have to fill a brief, where we have to come up with something that's been defined before the project begins. This is art. It has the freedom to fail, it has the freedom to look like a heap of mess. But it's an interesting one, and the reason why it is interesting and the reason why it is art is because no matter how different each and every viewer's response is, it will always conjure something in their mind.